Hello everyone, and I am back on Fall Guys. They just released the free-for-all update, and I just came on here. This is my first time back on Fall Guys. I literally just got home from vacation, and well, looks pretty cool. Looks like they replaced Crunch with whatever that is, and I got a shit ton of more kudos. And I love that the challenges have that, and I got a ton of legacy stuff, which I don't really understand completely. But I'm keeping the same outfit as before, so let's go ahead and play a solo show. I literally don't know what's different besides now it's free for all, and they took it off of Steam, but they'll still update the Steam version. But I don't know like what new rounds there are, or what happened to the old ones, like are they still gonna be there? I don't know, again this is all new to me, I've avoided the spoilers on the actual levels themselves. So yeah, this is, completely new to me, first of all, I wanted to hop on here ASAP to, see what's up. So here we are. Let's just start in a little bit. Oh, how to play, balance. Oh, now it actually tells you how to get the medals. Okay, yeah, before it didn't do that. Okay. Lily Liebers, okay, this is, okay, so they do have the old races, which is good. The old level is just good. This is familiar, we know how to do this one. But now there's a lot more people playing, because it's free now. At least that's what I've heard. It's free for all now. So I don't know what to call this season. Okay, I'm keeping the same outfit from before. Of course, I played this game before I went free for all. I've been playing this since January of last year. Oh, it is lagging on my end. I don't know if it is on the actual, but I'll have to check it out later. Was that guy wearing a football? Dude, hockey's a way better sport to watch, alright? Why don't you watch hockey for a change? Trust me, it's a way better sport to watch than that dumbass football. And I'm talking about American football, not soccer. Okay, I just slid across there. What the hell was that? I just completely slid across there. Well, I'm not doing well here at all, am I? I'm gonna blame the lag for this. The lag is definitely not helping me at all. It's causing me massive issues. I'm not gonna make it here. This lag is serious. This lag is really not helping. Or maybe I haven't played in a while, but still, I'm having serious lag on my end. Well, lost in first round, to round I should have gone past, but I'm lagging so much trying to record this. My equipment's getting old. I need to upgrade my shit, man, but alright. Okay. Okay, yeah, it looks like things are way different. I got fame, though. What is this? Punk bag. Okay, sure, I suppose I can equip it, why not? I guess? Oh. I don't get it. What is this? Showbox. Oh, that's what you get now instead of crowns. Okay. Dragon dance, what the fuck? Okay. Interesting. Actually, let's go customize this real quick. I did favorite. Okay, it's at the top now because it's prioritized. Okay. It did give me a bunch of old shit. It was so much I couldn't even pay attention to it. But alright. Alright, let's just get back in. Seriously, I'm not joking. I don't know if it shows in the video, but seriously, I'm getting like serious lag, but again, this is just showing that my equipment is getting old. Further proof. But either way. I also just haven't played it in a while, so maybe it's just rust. But anyway, let's go into the next one. Dizzy Heights, this is one we should know. Okay. There's also the minor change, some of the mechanics that I don't know about either. I have to play this a lot to learn. But yeah, at least I'm about to relearn things. I don't know if they change mechanics or not. I guess I'll find out the more I play this. This is fine. Holy shit, I don't know if I've gotten this lag before. If I have, I don't remember, it's been a while. Alright. Seriously, my equipment's getting old. Alright, and it needs an upgrade within a year or two. It really does. It's getting that old. Whatever, I'll deal with that off camera. Stop blabbering about it now. Was it? This is the version we just hop. That's fine, we can do this. Okay, I jumped to press E, but I didn't register it. Okay, that's fine. We don't have to do this. Ah, fucking ball's getting in the way. Okay, you should. I got up. I don't know, it's gonna be close. No, I'm not gonna call. Yo! Wow, okay. Jeez. I'm looking like an amateur out here. I'm looking like it's my first time playing. Okay. Jeez, did everybody get better at this game? Have I just not played in a while? Jeez, I'm like doing awful. I haven't made it past a single first round. It could be that. I don't know, man. But this is a new environment for me. But you gotta keep going. Jeez, like everyone there was like right at the end. Like, my goodness. Well, okay, I'll just have to keep playing. Again, this is still new to me, so things have changed massively. And I'm kind of used to how things were before, not at the current, so... Anyway, let's get into the third game. We'll see if we can actually qualify a round or not. Oh, this is completely new. What is this? Now I'm getting obstacles along this perilous racetrack and finish the race, or reach the finish. This is a completely new one. I have never seen this before. Yeah, there's a lot of learning curves with here, a lot more than I expected. Oh, that's a nice remix of the theme from before. I like that. That's a nice remix. Again, I've not played this one before. Alright, conveyor belt. Bouncy! Woo! That's fun. Okay, looks like this two path. I'm gonna go south. Oh! Okay. I guess you're supposed to... Whoa! Alright, made it through there. Okay. Got a hammer. Alright, see that? I'm watching other people too. Sorry, if I can learn what to do. Oh my god, that thing just speeds me up. Yo, that's crazy. Wrong way. Yeah, that's fine. Where's the end? Am I even close to it? I don't know. Oh, there it is. So there's like everyone's up here. Holy shit. Oh, give me it! Oh my god! I was like the last person to qualify. Wow, that was a new map too. Well, you know, I finally qualified on one of the new maps, not the old ones. Isn't that funny? Or ironic, I should say. Okay. That's okay. That was fun, I like that a lot. But still, it seems like everyone's gotten a lot better. Or, well, again, I guess this has been out for several days, for like a week. So everyone's already figured out what to do, and I'm just here learning it now, so I guess that makes sense. But even on the older ones, jeez, people learn this shit quickly. There's speed circuit, navigate the obstacles, race two laps. Oh, it's from the two lap one. Okay, bring it on. I could definitely see this being more of an opportunity to play, that's for sure. A lot more people to play with. A lot more challenges. Like you see, I can get a crowd, this is a speed up. It's like Mario Kart, I guess. Alright, I guess I didn't need to. Woo! Gotta go fast! Okay, I see what people are doing. Okay, I see. I'm learning. Oh. Gosh, that. Okay, push me forward! Damn it, it didn't push me forward. It didn't even touch me, okay. Are those donuts stronger now? I don't know. Well, okay then, just keep moving forward. It's alright, I missed the speed, that's fine. Oh my lord! Yeah, dive through that, please. Whee! That's fun, I like that speed up, that's so cool. That's so cool, I like that a lot, that's really fun. Oh, I got knocked down again. Okay. But I see, there's definitely tactics you have to learn here, okay. I'm still learning these new those weren't up on the first lap. Okay, those are the gates from the gate. Oh, okay, that still trips me up. Whee! Alright, well, I'm not making that, but hey, that's fine. At least I didn't get knocked down there. Oh. Was I even close? I don't know. I think this is the end of the lap. I think I was fairly close, actually. Alright. Well, I made it to round two. But, yeah, learning curves. This is fun, though. Seriously. I'm legit having fun. I know I haven't been doing well, but legit having fun. This is, like, new stuff. Looks like I was having issues winning from a reward, so hope it doesn't take too long. Alright. Well, okay, let's go back to the menu then. Okay, alright. Alright, okay, so he'll give me the rewards later. Okay, at least we'll get back to the menu. Okay, that's fine. That's not the first that's happened. So let's get back into a game. Oh, Hit Parade, this is an old one. But I'm 0-2 on older levels though, so I don't know. We'll see. I don't think they changed the other levels. Yeah, the other levels look like they're not being touched, which was as expected. But I don't know what to do on this one, though. Okay, I slipped, that's fine. Actually, some people started to purposely jump down because that slam down that makes them go faster. Just gonna try to keep up with everyone, it looks like. So it was like a hell of a lot faster. Also, I'm also tired. My brain isn't at full capacity with the flying, you know, traveling and everything that's supposed to be part of it, but this shit's really not complicated. You know, it's just dodging shit. So they really should not require a lot of brain power, but it looks like it is. It looks like it does. I'm stuck. Please don't let that one hit me. Okay. Oh, I can get it! Yes! Okay. Got the wrong one on Hit Parade. Okay. Alright, good stuff. Yeah, but seriously, my equipment is getting really old, alright? My video camera's from like 2016. It's really starting to show its age. But anyway, back to the game. I'm not gonna ramble on about that anymore. And let's see what's next. Next up is Rollout. Nice, good old survival. Okay, this one is simple. Good old Rollout. All right. Yeah, we know this one. Or at least I do. I know this one. This one's simple. So let's get started then. Let's get started. Oh, they're showing food as well. That's fine. I've done this variant before. Plenty of times. Just have to watch out for the gap. Just have to go watch out for the gaps. That's all. These people are gonna grab you and right on make you fall in. That's what they do. There's a gap here. I don't want to stay on this one for too long, and I'm just gonna hop over. I can't hop onto the next one, so I'm gonna wait for the next one to come up. There we go. This one has more room. See, look at him. Look at him. All right. I can't go to another gap yet. Here's one. Right behind here. All right. 10-16. Need a few more left. Oh, I didn't know you were going there. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get in your way. Alright, this is a long walk here. Okay, three more left. Three more remaining. And then, that's it. Two more. Two more. What's the Wi-Fi thing in the bottom right? What's that saying? That I'm having connection problems? Is that what that's saying? Is that what that means? I don't know what that means. Oh, but that's a big one right there. Yeesh! Okay, there was one. One more. Okay, did it. Hey, look at that. We made it to a third round in this video. Look at that. Made it to round three. Look at that. Nice. I must say, I do like the changes so far with this. Of course, it'll take some time to get used to, but I like them. I like them. Hoopsie Legends. Alright. Hunt. We have to go through the hoops. Hoops to get the point. Alright, well, let's see if we can get six. I don't know. I feel like with some of these, my record is like... It's like, sometimes there's been times where I can be really good with it, and sometimes where I don't, so it's not a guarantee. It's like telepag. It's not a guarantee. Yeah, especially with that golden one, yeah, I don't want to go for that, because everyone's going to go for that. And I want to go for the more obscure ones. Oh my, that's going fast. Let me get this. Got it? I do need one of these platforms to get up here, though. Yeah, this one's perfect. Well, they're getting that one, so no point trying to get that one anymore. So I already took it, so I was gonna get it before I even had a chance. Right, okay. I can't get that one. So what's that Wi-Fi symbol, in the corner flashing? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. That's confusing though. Yeah, you know, I can't see in one place. I have to walk around. I have to move around. I can't see in one place. I'm looking around. I don't want that one. Someone's gonna get that before I even have a chance. Yep. Wow. They got before I even finished my sentence. Whatever. I'm probably not gonna be passing this one. Although again, it seems that only one person's finished. Alright, this one's mine. Thank you. I'll take that one. What was that? Did you see that? I just launched sideways. What was that? That's new. That wasn't a thing before. Just when can you launch sideways? Just what was that? That wasn't a thing before. That's probably new. You saw that. I legit launched sideways. I wasn't even trying to do that. I was trying to just go forward, but then I guess if you balance something then launch, you can go sideways somehow? That doesn't even make sense. Is there another one up here? No, there isn't. Why would there be? Oh, here's one. Convenient. Thank you. I'll take that. 4 of 6. Okay, so over 50%. So not bad, I would say. Oh, here's one. I'm gonna take this. And now I need one more left. One more. One more hoop. I'll get that one. I'll see if I can race for this one. Oh! Man, I just snagged that! That was clutch. Okay. Alright, alright. Okay. We're doing well this time. This is more closer to how it was in my videos before this. I would tend to get to like round 2 or 3 very commonly. Sometimes make a final. Still haven't won on camera yet. I highly doubt it's gonna happen on my equipment right now, but I have gone close. 15 left. Alright, this is a 4th round now. Bring it on. What do you have for us? Bring it on, Fall Guys. Bring it on. It is Big Shots. Hey! The Season 4 one. Although, what would you even call this current one? A free-for-all? It's not Season 7. At least, I don't think it is. Was it like Season 1 free-for-all or something? Fuck. Dude, Jesus. So, just get back home, I guess. So having to readjust it back home, I guess. Anyway, here we are. Let's go ahead and survive. There's only 6 if you eliminated. Oh, I miss this music. I really miss this music. Oh. Yeah, I can't be doing that. Two already eliminated. You trying to grab me? Yeah, keep trying that, see what happens. I could grab back, but there's no point. Because I could just get myself knocked off. So I'm just gonna let them do that. Just trying to focus on this. They're all grabbing each other and shit. Okay, the 3, okay, half, are grabbing each other. 4 out of 6 are eliminated. Oh! Someone just got knocked. Okay, they didn't fall off, but they got knocked pretty far though. Okay, 5. One more left. We can do this, we can survive. Even with the grabbing, we can survive. Did it! Good shit. Okay, this should be a final, I think. Yeah, it's gonna be an odd number. So it's definitely gonna be a final. Because I know from before, sometimes even if it's 10 or 8, if it's an even number, there's a chance you could have an extra round. Because this is an odd, guarantee it's a final. Has to be. So what's it gonna be? What's the final? It is... Blast Ball, this is a new one. Avoid the falling floor and throw blast balls at your opponents to win the crown. I'm probably gonna get obliterated. I've never played this before. But let's see. How do you throw shit though? How are you supposed to throw? You've never thrown stuff in this game before. We're gonna ask you, but still, what, do you have to grab it? And then what? Oh, it's like bombs. Oh shit, it's like bombs. Okay. Didn't know that part. Wait, so where are the floors falling at? Wait, where are they falling at? They're not falling right now. Okay, I guess that hit. Oh, I see. Wait, we said floor. Oh shit, the floor is falling. Okay, that's how. Wait, it just regenerates? Okay. Well, actually, I wonder if a strat would be to just try to avoid those, obviously, and just more focus on running around. Oh shit. Yeah, don't stand on that. Oh, they're trying to grab me now. Here, you can have one of those. Oh shit, yeah. I don't want to get hit by those. 6 of 8. I'm actually doing pretty well here, actually. It's my first time on this. I'm doing pretty well. Make sure my placement. Wait, there's no way this one can fall. Wait, I don't want to kill myself. What am I doing? Oh, I see. There's a tactic you can do. Once you hold it, then it starts flashing. So you try to release it. Oh, okay, I just went straight in the... Oh, shit, 1v1. Wow, that's second place. That's really good, actually. Oh, well, I got second place on my first try. That's really good. I'm impressed. I almost won. That was my first time on that level. And I got second place. Wow. I'm impressed. Woo! Yeah. Wow, I'm genuinely impressed. Alright. I guess I'm making stuff there. A lot of... Jesus, are all these challenges? Holy fuck! That's a lot of challenges. God damn! Yeah, still, I'm impressed with that though, really. Wow. This video is already at 27 minutes. So I think that's long enough, but wow. I gotta say, Fall Guys updates? This Fall Guy update is fantastic. Really, really good. I definitely will come back to this game in the future, no doubt. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed today's video, and I will see you all very soon. Bye.